Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
Ow. Hey, you're right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain?
Maybe she's corrupt.
There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
The hell? I've got friends.
Don't let me over!
The hell? What? I just got ran over by his car. Okay.
Who the hell are these guys?
I got this one, Nick.
Two of those cops are dead, Leo! Don't you talk to me! Talk to those cops and you get what you get! You kill me, I'm worthless!
Don't let him get inside!
You see that?
See me, end up in the back of the hotel! That's what you got him!
Officer down. Okay, I guess I can't arrest those guys. It's kind of confusing.
Who the hell are these guys?
Someone's
heads up. Stay right where
you are.
I got the other one.
You and those cops are dead, Leo. Talk to Remy.
Talk to those cops and you get what you get.
CP, contact with multiple armed suspects.
13, backups engaged from the hotel parking structure.
Hey, go!
Kill him right there! Set
it
up
the
stairs!
Let's do a guy out.
Get him, Leo! I'll hold him! Don't let him run!
Why did they take so many bullets? What the hell?
He's down!
Wow, this is like limited ammunition.
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see them, partner.
Hands up!
Field and coat, keep them on.
Can I see fruit walls with this thing?
Leo! Leo! Oh, you wasted my time, man.
What the hell? He's for shooting them. Wow, so many bullets.
I see him!
He shot me. Window. Okay.
Shit.
I think I need headshots. Body shots. Take so many bullets.
Fuck. My partner.
Got Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
He ran straight through.
Close it and get down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Protection to help walk pause against some staff. We have a security emergency.
I got him!
Get Leo! From windows. If you are in the public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Alright. Yep, I need headshots. This is gonna be stupid. Why do they have so much body armor?
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Where's the enemy? Okay, there we go, headshot.
Ah!
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be
careful. Stealth missions.
Stand out and find Leo.
This is a fucked situation. Some cop always shot through half this place. We don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me.
Automatic weapon he has. I want to pick it up.
For somebody who has never snitched before, you sure like...
Kai!
Not another fucking word!
Kai!
Stop it!
Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take it.
I knew she was corrupt.
Check it off, we got Leo. We're gonna make a run out.
Check over there!
I'm getting in the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Make sure no one is here!
More cops are coming. Take this guy out. Let's go!
Turn out!
What's over there? Kill him! Take him out!
Why is the ammo so low? Am I not meant to shoot through?
We're moving.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
So how's our passenger? You two all right?
We need to get the fuck out of here. Head through the front door.
I'm out. Now what? What am I doing here?
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Okay, this is pretty linear driving. Road only goes one way.
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper.
Launching.
What's she doing? She's never shooting at them.
Come on, Mendoza.
Truck is a bulletproof.
Go around! Ram through it!
Hang on!
What? Get past.
You okay?
Yes, keep moving. Fuck it. Keep the pedal down.
There's Dawes.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
All right, next episode. 20 seconds until next episode, okay? What's this? Episode 3, Gator Bait.